tore the veil so I could come close, so I could come near, so I could hear your voice. Oh, you tore the veil, you tore the veil, and what were once such impossibly thick walls around me, you've torn them down so I can hear, so I can see. You've torn the veil, you tore the veil, so I can come close, so I can have intimacy. You tore the veil, you tore the veil, you tore the veil, so I could know you, so I could see you face to face, so I could know you, so I could see you face to face. You tore the veil, you tore the veil, and I'm not gonna go back into hiding, I'm not gonna go back into hiding, I'm not gonna go back and pretend that it's like the way it was before, when I couldn't hear you, when I couldn't see you, when I didn't know you. I'm not gonna pretend that I don't know the truth, that I don't know what you're telling me. I'm not gonna go back and hide, I'm not gonna go back and pretend, 'cause you tore the veil, and you tore the veil, so I could come closer, closer, closer. You tore the veil, and you tore the veil, so I could come closer, closer, closer. You tore the veil, oh, you tore the veil, oh, I could come closer, closer, closer. And you tore the veil, you tore the veil, so I could come closer, closer, closer. You tore the veil, you tore the veil, so I could come closer, closer, closer. And you tore the veil, you tore the veil, so I could come closer, closer, closer. Oh, so I could come closer, closer. I can come close. pouring out new grace to follow, follow, follow. You're pouring out new grace to follow, follow, follow. You're pouring out new grace to follow, follow, follow. You're pouring out new grace to follow, follow, follow. Oh, I'm in lockstep with my King. Following, following, following. I'm in lockstep with my King. I'm following, following, following. I'm in lockstep with my King. I'm following, following, following. In lockstep with my King. I'm following, following, following. In lockstep with my King. Following, 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 in lockstep with my King. Following, 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 in lockstep with my King. Following, following, following. Pouring it out. No striving in this place. There's no striving in this place. Rest in His grace. Just rest in His grace. There's no striving in this place. Rest in His grace. No striving in this place. Just rest in His grace. No striving in this place. Just rest in His grace. Rest in His grace. No striving in this place. Just rest in His grace. Rest in His grace. No striving in this place. Just rest in His grace. Rest in His grace. No striving in this place. Rest in His grace, rest in His grace. Let His grace embrace you. Let His grace wrap around you. Let His grace embrace you. And drown all your fears, and drown all your questions away. No more questioning His goodness, questioning His faithfulness. There's no striving in this place. Only resting, resting, resting in His grace. There's no striving in this place. Only resting in His grace. How sweet, oh how sweet it is. Oh, how sweet, how sweet it is. to rest. How sweet. Oh, how sweet it is to rest. How sweet. How sweet it is to rest. Teach me what life in the overflow looks like. Teach me what life in the overflow looks like. I want to know, I need to know. If I'm drawing from the source of life, source of all life, if I'm drawing from the source of life, drawing from the source of all life, I know there's more. Teach me what life in the overflow looks like.
Teach me the more.
Teach me what life in the overflow looks like.
Teach us the more.
I need to know. And I can't go on without knowing, oh, I need to know. I won't move on without knowing. I need to know. I can't move on without knowing. I need to know. Life in the overflow looks like. would it look like for me to not look inward, but to look up at you? And what would it be like to not be so consumed by what I'm feeling, what I'm going through? What would it be like to joyfully give, to joyfully love those around me? What would it be like to never run dry, to never run dry? Oh, 'cause you're my source, you're my source, you're my source. What would it be like to not drink from broken cisterns? What would it be like to always go back to the same well, the well of never-ending life? Living water, living water. There's only one kind of living water. What would it be like to live in this kind of overflow? to be found. God, you wait to be found. You wait to be found. God, you wait to be found. Oh, you wait to be found. To be found, you wait to be found. I will search you out, I will get up and search you out. I will search you out. I will go out and look and search for my love. I will search you out. I will search you out. These ashes, 'cause they're not a part of me. Come and teach me who I'm meant to be. Break the darkness, this familiarity. I trade it in for glory yet unseen. Take these ashes, 'cause they're not a part of me. Come and teach me who I'm meant to be. And break the darkness, this familiarity. I trade it in for glory yet unseen. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way in me, have your way in me. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way in me, have your way in me. Ashes, 'cause they're not a part of me. Come and teach me who I'm meant to be. And break the darkness, this familiarity. I trade it in for glory yet unseen. And I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way in me, have your way in me. I surrender. lift up your eyes, lift up your eyes, lift up your eyes, lift up your eyes, lift up your eyes. Better are His ways. Lift up your eyes, 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 lift up your eyes. Better are His ways. Lift up your eyes, 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 lift up your eyes. Better are His ways. And I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have Your way in me, have Your way in me. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have Your way in me, have Your way in me. You're renewing my strength, you're renewing my zeal, to go where You take, to conquer my fears. And You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where You take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, and to go where You take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where You take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, to go where You take me, to conquer my fears. Lift up your eyes, 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 lift up your eyes. Better are His ways. Lift up your eyes, 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 lift up your eyes. Better are His ways. Lift up your eyes, 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 lift up your eyes. Better are His ways. As I surrender my rights, surrender my will, have Your way in me, have Your way. Surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have Your way in me, have Your way in me. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where You take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where You take me, to conquer my fears. Lift up my eyes. Lift up my eyes, lift up my eyes. Better are Your ways. Lift up my eyes, lift up my eyes, lift up my eyes. Better are Your ways. Lift up my eyes, lift up my eyes, lift up my eyes. Better are Your ways. Mm-hmm. surge of strength is coming. A surge of hope is rising. A surge of strength is coming. A surge of hope is rising. A surge of strength is coming. A surge of hope is rising. A surge of strength is coming. A surge of hope is rising. Oh, oh, oh. A surge of strength is coming. A surge of hope is rising. A surge of strength is coming. A surge of hope is rising. I can feel the winds of the Spirit. Oh, I can feel the winds of the Spirit. I can feel the winds of the Spirit. I can feel the wind of the Spirit. Oh, I can feel the winds of the Spirit. I can feel the winds of the Spirit. Oh, I can feel the winds of the Spirit. Oh, I can feel the winds of the Spirit blowing, blowing. Spirit, he says, don't resist the change. don't resist the wind. Better are his ways. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way in me, have your way in me. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way in me, have your way in me. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way. Have your way in me. I surrender my rights, surrender my will. Have your way in me. Have your way. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where you take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where you take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where you take me, to conquer my fears. You're renewing my strength, renewing my zeal, to go where you take me, to conquer my fear. Feel the wind of the Spirit. He doesn't leave you, he doesn't leave you to your own device. Doesn't leave you to hang and dry. He doesn't leave you, he doesn't leave you, but he provides every resource, everything you need to get through this season, to get through this time. Just let his wind take you where you need to go. Follow his voice, follow his voice, follow his voice. For his yoke is easy, follow his voice, just follow his voice. Oh, his burden is light, follow his voice, follow his voice. Go where he takes you, go where he leads you. He knows what he's doing, he knows what he's doing. Of one mind, one heart, one spirit. He's 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 of one mind, one heart,
you trained my hands, you fitted my feet, and I'm ready to follow where you lead. Oh, you've trained my hands, you fitted my feet. Oh, I'm ready to follow where you lead. Train my hands, you fitted my feet.
Follow you.
I'm ready to follow where you lead. You train my hands, you fitted my feet.
Oh,
I'm ready to follow where you lead. Train my hands, you fitted my feet. I'm ready to follow where you lead.
You
train my hands, you fitted my feet, and now I'm ready to follow where you lead. You train my
Spirit rain, falling like a fly. Break upon my praise as I sing of your love. And Holy Spirit fire, burn within my soul as I call on your name. As I call on your name. Spirit rain, falling like a flood. Break upon my praise as I sing of your love. Holy Spirit fire, burn within my soul as I call on your name. As I call on your name. Sing of your as I call on your name. And Holy Spirit, rain falling like a flood, break upon my praise as I sing of your love. Holy Spirit, fire burn within my soul as I call on your name, Jesus, 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 as I call on your name. Day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, we will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, 'cause we are the church and we are the bride, and love makes us strong to lay down our lives, and we are the church and we are the bride. Strong to lay down our lives. We will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning, bridegroom Lord, we will watch. to lay down our lives. Bind us together in love. 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 And bind us together in love while we wait. And bind us together in love. Come bind us together in love while we wait. And bind us together in love. Come bind us together in love while we wait. And bind us together in love. Oh, bind us together in love while we wait. And bind us together in love. Oh, bind us together in love while we wait. And bind us together in love. Oh, bind us together in love while we wait. And bind us together. We are the church, we are the bride. Love makes us strong to lay down our lives. We are the church, we are the bride. Love makes us strong to lay down our lives. Make us strong, strong in your love. Give us resilience, perseverance. Come make us strong. Come make us strong. Make us people of our word, people of our word, people of our word. Come make us strong. Your love, your love makes us strong. Nothing else that keeps me, nothing else that'll hold me to the end. Nothing else that keeps me, nothing else that holds me to the end. I need your love to make me strong. Your love, your love, I need your love to make me strong, to hold on. I need your love to make me strong, to hold on, hold on, hold on to the end. I need your love to make me strong. Your love makes me strong. Love makes us strong to lay down our lives. Love makes us strong to lay down our lives. We are the church. strong to lay down our lives. Love makes us strong to lay down our lives. We will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning. Bridegroom Lord, we will watch, we will pray, we will wait for that day. Lamps are lit, oil is stored, hearts are burning. Bridegroom Lord, I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see what's in front of me, I am filled with joy. And I am confident neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy. My faith that lifts the weight of pain from lonely and mistaken days, of hiding behind deep dark lies, of worthlessness and selfish pride. And my faith is my belief in truth, that God above loves me and you. And he gave us freedom, gave us life, to walk in love through Jesus Christ. And I am confident neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes, and I am filled with joy inexpressible. Feel his love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, he is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. Feel his love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in pain, he is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel his love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, he is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. Feel his love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, he is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. Cause my faith, it lifts the weight of pain, lonely and mistaken days, of hiding behind deep dark lies, of worthlessness and selfish pride. And my faith is my belief in truth, that God above loves me and you, and gave us freedom, gave us life, to walk in love through Jesus Christ. And I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ, can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot from the love of Christ. Can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes. And I am filled with joy inexpressible. Feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I feel His love welling up on the inside of me. All those years bound in shame, He is setting me free. His love goes deeper than the pain that I feel. His love is stronger than depression and fear. I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ. Keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes. And I am filled with joy inexpressible. Makes me strong. It's Your love that makes me strong. Your love makes me strong till the very end. Gonna keep running, gonna keep going. Keep me going. does make sense. Your love is my rest. Your love is my strength. Your love is my joy. And I am confident that neither life nor death can keep me from the love of Christ. Can keep me from the love of Christ. And though I cannot see, still my heart believes. And I am filled with joy, inexpressible.
We thank you, Father, for your love, for you are love, and we thank you for Jesus, who is love as well in the form of human flesh. And we thank you, God, that we can trust and hope and believe that nothing can separate us from this love, for you have overcome all things. And we thank you, Father, for this morning, and we meditate on this love that is strong and that cannot be taken from us, no matter how weak and how human we are. We thank you, Father, and we pray these things in Jesus' name. At this time, we'll transition into a time of prayer. This month, we'll be praying for North Korea. And I encourage you to follow with your own prayers after I pray out loud. Father, we thank you for the spiritual family into which we are grafted, and we thank you especially for the North Korean church that you have built for many years. We pray, God, that they will be able to overcome all trials and tribulations by encouraging one another. And God, if there is one person who is in pain or is going through suffering, we pray that the body will come together to empathize, to meet them eye level, and to encourage them. Father, we pray against all attacks from the enemy that might try to cause division from within the church through offense, misunderstandings, or despair. And Father, we pray that you pour out your spirit and sharpen the prophetic gifts over the church so that each believer can be encouraged through one another. Let's pray. Father, we specifically pray for the sharpening of character within the North Korean church. We pray that the believers would challenge one another and not avoid conflict or confrontation, but that they would work together as a body, as a family, to overcome these issues that may arise within the church. Father, we pray that they will also wholeheartedly desire to reconcile, to forgive, and to encourage one another, and that they would encourage one another to do the same as well. And we pray, Father, that the North Korean church will not only be known for its faith, for its resilience, for spiritual maturity, but that they'll also be known for their character, that they will lead and challenge the rest of the church worldwide to do the same. Let's pray. Jesus, before you ascended into heaven, you told us that everyone will know that we are your disciples by loving one another. And Father, we pray that that the North Korean church would love one another in the same selfless and sacrificial love that you showed to us. And Father, we pray that they will also challenge themselves to commit to loving one another, to go out of their way to show this love. We pray for grace as they make decisions to love not only their neighbors, but to the enemies as well, to those who are not only easy to love, and to also those who cause them harm as well. And we pray that they will know and be given the wisdom to extend this love in practical and in emotional ways. And Father, we break every wall of apathy and division that is attacking this love and unity of the church. And Father, we pray that you would release a grace for supernatural love to abound in all parts of the body. Let's pray.
Will be found strong in your midst, North Korea. Love will be found strong in your midst by His grace. Love will be found strong in your midst. Oh, love will be found strong in your midst by
Yes, God.
Love will be found strong in your midst.
Love will be found strong.
Love will be found strong in your midst by His grace. Love will be found strong in your midst. Love will be found strong in your midst by His grace. Love will be found strong in your midst. Love will be found strong in your midst by His grace. Love will be found strong in your midst. Love will be found strong in your midst by His grace. You will be known for your love. You shall be known for your love. You will be known for your love. You shall be known for your love. You will be known for your love. You shall be known for your love. Love will be found strong in your midst. Love will be found strong in your midst. Love will be found strong in your midst. Love will be found strong in your midst.
God, it says in your word that it is good and pleasant when brothers dwell in unity. And we thank you that this unity doesn't come from our good works or our deeds or our willpower, but it comes by the Holy Spirit. And we pray that this unity would be maintained and strengthened within the North Korean church. Father, we ask that you would enable them to walk in a manner worthy of the calling to which they have been called, with all humility and gentleness, with patience, with kindness, forgiveness, bearing with one another in love, eager to maintain this unity of the Spirit in the bond of peace. And Father, we pray that as a result, the North Korean church will stand on the foundation of your strong love and be held together and knitted by the bond of peace and love. And we pray that nothing will be able to shake them or cause them to tumble. Let's pray.
they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as they hear one voice from one God. Let them be one as we hear one voice from one God. Let us be one as we hear one voice from one God. Let us be one as we hear one voice from one God. Let us be one as we hear one voice from one God. Let us be one as we hear one voice from one God. Let us be one as we hear one voice from one God. Let us be one. Let us be one. Let us be one. Let us be one. Let us be one, Lord. Let us be one. Let us be one. Let us be one. Let us be one.
Jesus, in light of your return, in light of persecution in North Korea, in light of the struggle and the pain and the suffering, we pray that you will comfort each believer in North Korea, God, that you would speak to each heart and comfort them and remind them that you're with them. And Father, we ask that you would use the church in North Korea as your hands and feet to do the same to one another, to love one another, to lay down their lives for one another, to serve one another just as Christ has showed us. And we pray, God, that you would give them joy and hope as a result, and give them the faith and the trust to know that you are with them and that there is a greater glory awaiting them. We thank you, Father, and we pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thank you all for joining us this morning. Hope that it was a time where you could really hear the Lord's voice and catch a bit more of his heart for yourself and for North Korea as well. We'll continue to meditate on Psalm 1 on Wednesday mornings for the rest of this month. And we also have a watch on Thursday evening at 8 p.m. And this month we'll be meditating on Psalm 16.